fairy is what we love. Anyway, carried on singing the aria, and then halfway through when I went to move, I thought, I tray was a little bit heavy tonight. And I turned round. It was a very large ginger cat. And it's laying in the air. With very large credentials. And he licks them all the way through the orange. And if that was not enough, I took him off at the end as well. Anyway, at the very end of the opera, I'm slowly dying away. I've come to tell Manrico that I've taken poison. And I said, I've taken the poison in the ring. And I looked, I said, the conductor's gone. And Manrico, with his back to the audience, said, well, no, he's bugging off. Manrico, I'm dying. Where's he gone? I don't know. So by the time, by this time, we've got a brother, and here, Toby. He said, who's conducting? He said, me, rather. Just before I died, I looked and I thought, we've got another conductor. Man with red hair. And what had happened? Fred, the real producer, the real conductor, had discovered that 10 minutes before I died, the pub next door to the theatre shut. So he went, and he left us totally in the lurch. And my husband was in the pub, and he said, curtains down early tonight, Fred? No, he said, I've left them to it. He said, she's dying very well tonight. Were written in his early youth, and if you listen carefully, not even too carefully, you'll actually hear that he went back particularly to the first one for the quartet in La Bohème.